So the KNS, when it first came out, was a 4.8 V8, then it went to a 3.6 V6, now it's a 2.9 V6. So the engine size gets smaller, the turbos get bigger. Okay. It's all about emissions, trying to get the emissions down. Now, it still has 400 horsepower, 440 horsepower, 0 to 60 is 5 seconds, and it's 110 miles. It's quick. It's 2 tonnes, so it's heavy, it's 4 drive. On the 4 drive system, most of the power goes to the back wheel, so 80% of it goes to the back, 20% to the front, but it'll vary that. So as it slides, it's in difference. It's Tiptronic, so it's 8-speed semi-automatic, so it changes with these paddles or the unit, and we switch all the electrics off. It's a new track most of it. So we're just relying on this forward drive system. Alright? Any questions? When will you start? Okay, well it's going to start any minute now. I have given the thumbs up. We're just waiting for this car to get up the hill.
Right, come out of the assembly area, you go down the hill, turn around, and off you go. So you're going to try and get the keys to the tires and... but it's a new top time from Richard Wilson. Julian McGerm is going to beat it. Then just turns in super early, two wheels on the grass around the left-hander. I guess that's always going to give you a couple of tenths, isn't it? But 6 seconds. Now we get on to NASCAR, NASCAR. Vaughn Gittin Jr. burning those tyres out now down by the house. I think this is their last run of the day here on the hill, so they don't need those tyres anymore. Might as well wreck them.